All right, folks, we're going to be jumping into gas station simulator. It's something that I've had for a while. And, well, yeah, we're doing this. We're going to start a new game, new career mode. And we're going to go from there. I also shut off the music so I don't get copyrighted. But apparently, they still going to give me the music. Oh well. And if it does get copyrighted, well, I'll just go and remove the audio, or at least the music, like I did in the last few videos. 12 hours later. I am also gonna disable Dennis. All because he's annoying. Okay, I don't do that. Yes. Yeah, Dennis is annoying. Okay. That was a new one. Faster. Damn it. There we go. Fine, follow the high voltage cable. city skyline. Never even noticed a city skyline in the past.
Congratulations on your purchase and investment, little nephew. It has been a while since you've heard my voice now, hasn't it? Yes, I'm a busy person. But luck would have it that the land you've purchased once belonged to my father. Since you are not only a potential business partner, but family no less, I'll do my best to help you. I will send you emails on a regular basis, providing you with information on how to handle each part of the business. Do make sure to pay attention. Well, I must head off now. It was pleasant speaking to you again. Good luck.
Dust Bowl. Dialect has never been, never really was my forte. Regardless, I just heard you made a solid investment, though. I pity the fact you had to sell your car for it. You could have always asked me for a loan. I'll pitch in with a few tips and tricks. My emails will come periodically so you can index them in their topics. You need to get this station up and running. Who knows how badly it got damaged all these years ago. Don't forget to keep generating profit, refurbish a fuel dispenser first. Oh, don't worry about the money for the first part. We're family after all. Family keeps an eye on each other's backs. I'm here to lend a helping hand. A man like me puts money where the mouth is, as they say. Okay. Mini excavator, huh? Hey, Rudy. Okay. New mail again? Come on. See if I'm Rudy, I'm talking about the excavator. One of my contract workers got, let's say, attached to the thing. Eventually the name stuck, so she's Rudy now. Don't need her, but yeah, okay. Actually, you'll need a jerry can. Okay. Find a jerry can. Okay. Okay. Yeah, before we open up the Dust Bowl, I'm gonna come over here and dispose all this sand. You know what? I gotta go fill up again. for a minute. Go here to mail, opening and closing. Okay. And I'll come back over here. Open up the dust bowl. More fuel, so that means delivery, fuel supply. Okay. Okay.
I was worried I'd go over budget.
Cool. Oops.
Cool.
I gotta go turn that shit off. Actually, you know what? That's what I want to do. I'm gonna turn off. I'll leave that, but that can go off. That can go off. Yeah. Okay. Of course. Come on, get out of your truck. Fools, room, exit.
As I wanted.
Oh. Services, garbage. I fucking took off his shit. Okay. Yeah. I'm sorry, dude.
Nice.
I'll close them. Well, because I gotta go. No dust. Alright. It's what? DNA. Okay. Okay. Task completed. features and okay. No, I don't want
Hello. I see the business is doing well. I'm calling to congratulate you on successfully getting it off the ground. But you can't run a business on fuel alone. I've had a few of my people deliver some extra stock for those empty shelves of yours. Time to talk money. You now owe me. Well, I'll send you the invoice to your email. Don't miss it. I'm sorry, nephew, but there is just no room for charity in this world. I hope you'll find it within your finances to repay the debt. Otherwise, we'll be forced to see to more persuasive methods of reimbursement. Don't have me wait too long now. Goodbye.
Of course. Because why wouldn't you have a uncle like that?
That'll do.
Gotta go order more gas. Oh, of course. I'm gonna get my ass kicked. Fuck you. Nice uncle you get. I think that's where...
Wake up, Sam. You've got a gas station to run.
And I'm gonna take a pause right here, folks. Go to the bathroom, take care of some other things. But when... Next episode, we're gonna answer this damn phone call. See you in the next one.